you're not using it now, that's what I'm saying. Like, you're fine if you're just standing there, but if you are gonna use it, you would have to use the one over there.
I'm a lot of stuff. You can check the surveillance if you want. I've literally been standing there for
years. No, yeah, that's fine. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's fine if you're not using it. But like, if you are planning to use it, use the one over there.
Okay, but I'm already using the machine.
Is that me for trying to keep them out of order?
But it's
no, we know, but it's just that we're trying to get people to do those local businesses.
Yeah, for this separate house. I know it is just legal. Even when you go in grocery.
No, but even if it doesn't matter, those are just different rules.
I've been exercising next to them all the
time. And that's fine. It's just that with the party equipment and the machines, we're trying to have people respect the signs. That's
right. Yeah, but there was a sign. It's not my fault. I mean, I can't recall.
I'm not saying it's your fault. I'm just saying, like, just be aware of that.
Okay, yeah, also, he has a disability, so we do not going to go down the because I'm his perfect person, so we do not go down the next
time. I'm not saying you can't work out next time.
Okay, so what are you going to
do? I'm just letting you know that to respect the signs.
We're going to come out there on next time, but what are you trying to do?
Like, you can't use the machines that have those signs.
Okay, that's fine, but... Yeah, so can I use
it? Well, right now, no. Like, if you are planning to use it, you would have to use another one. But for now, you could send here if you want. Like, it's fine if you're next.